Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Losh. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If it's your first time here, basically, I'm gonna be listening to music for the first time ever. Now, the song I'm listening to today is one that I actually found on TikTok. I find a lot of good music on TikTok. Maybe you do too. I'll have a link to my music TikTok in the description below if you wanna support and subscribe. So today, I'm gonna be listening to, I don't know how to say this artist name. I don't know if it's INJI or just INJI. No idea. Tell me how I should say it in the comments if you know. And the song is called Madeline. I heard a very small snippet of it on TikTok and it sounded kind of catchy, but I got the official music video here and you'll be able to watch it with me on this side of the screen as well. If you guys have any thoughts about this song, please drop a comment down below. If you like this video, subscribe, follow, all that good stuff. And of course, as always, I got my trusty Audio Technica headphones. Get that nice studio quality listening experience. And here we go. Okay. Oh boy, dramatic.
Madeline, let's go.
All the girls and the gals and the boys and the lads, all the shots and the pints and the pills and the tats. Take a walk, have a sick, give a kiss, get a cab, big bill. Oh my god, no, my dad's real mad. Let's roll, Madeline, let's roll.
All the things.
Let's roll, Madeline, let's roll. Now it's 9 p.m. and Maddie's had too much to drink. And
remix.
It smells in here, I think there's throw up in the sink. And the boy in the corner thinks he'll pull me with a wink. But he looks like 16.
I like the song. I think it's extremely catchy. The beat and production is great. Good mix. I like the way they pan, like that bass frequency. Chorus is really catchy with like the way the vocals kind of run on and on. It's definitely, I don't know if, I guess this artist is like a Gen Z idol. I don't know. They made a joke in there about fake ID showing the age of 1993. I was born in 94, so I guess I fit within the cusp in this context, so I'm good. I'm good to go. But yeah, cool, clean mix. I'll probably have to check out some more of her music to really get a sense of like what she's about, or I don't know if she's the producer, or if she is both the producer and the artist, like the vocalist and the singer, or if it's someone else, I'm not sure. But either I'm gonna have to research it, or I feel like this is the kind of music that will get shoved down my throat at the club or on the radio at some point. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. If you have any comments about the song, about this video, if you have recommendations for other songs that I should listen to and do a reaction video for, let me know below. I'd love to check it out. And I will see you guys next time.